the enemy of the cloud, the dark web. Maybe you've heard of it. It sounds made up, but it's no joke. The dark web is real, and it presents real dangers to small businesses that use cloud services. The dark web is the worldwide web content that exists on servers and networks that use the internet, but require specific software or authorization to access. You can think of the dark web as a black market where illegal or stolen data are traded or sold. Some of this data are usernames and passwords acquired through hacking and malware. Small business owners and employees can, like anyone else, be guilty of using the same username and password for several accounts. And that means a hacked password someone may have used once on an account in their personal life can now be on the dark web and available to use in other hacks, for example, against cloud services. Security-savvy small businesses require their staff to use unique passwords, change them frequently, and encourage the use of password management software in the office and at home. And now there is a new tool for small businesses to be proactive against the dark web, the Dark Web Scan. Want to learn more? Reach out to us and let us help you stay secure and protected from the dark web. And stay tuned for more videos in this whiteboard series about the cloud.